Blue is a color, Ipswich is the name. We are the best team to ever play the game. Hello and welcome to Being Frank on Ipswich Town with me, Frank Solo again, I'm afraid. And I don't have Rung's prediction for tomorrow, but I think we can guess probably what it is. Anyway, news on the injury front. The missing quartet are Massimo Luongo, Jacob Greaves, we know about his hamstring, Axel Tunzabi, and Ben Johnson, who has a niggle or two, but maybe back soon. Possibly back too is Jens Kajuster, and I like him. He's technically very skillful. He's suffering, I think, from a lack of confidence a bit of late with Napoli, etc. But I'd like to see him play some part tomorrow. I hope he does. And when Kieran McKenna, in his press conference today, was quizzed about nervousness before games, he said, well, look at Cam Burgess. I mean, he was in the National League. He then went to League One. He was in the Championship. He made his debut against Everton just one day after he came back from a long way across the world. And he actually, what was his quotation? Yeah, some version of a psychopath if he's not nervous. And there's some truth in that. Now, for the game tomorrow, I think Town are going to bring in Harry Clark at right back. I'd like to see this anyway. Conor Chaplin playing in the 10 role and moving Amari Hutchinson to right wing. Whether this happens is open to debate, but I'd like to see it happen. And I think Cam Burgess and Luke Wolferdon will be the centre-back pairing. I think Dara O'Shea might be the third centre-half, but if not, he'll be on the bench. And there's something else that's worth mentioning. There was something in the interview with McKenna when he said, we have a few issues we have to address before the weekend. Now, there is an article somewhere, I saw it on Facebook, suggesting that two key players from Ipswich have been suspended due to breaches of contractual obligations. Is there any truth in it? Well, he never mentioned it, and that's the nearest you get. Issues. It could be injury issues. Who knows? Anyway, my prediction for the game tomorrow is, wait for this, Brentford 2, Ipswich Town 3. Ooh, and I think it'll be a Desmond for Rung. Okay, take care. Catch you later. Up and down.